Hey everybody, long time no video. I'm really sorry about my absence and I will talk about that a little later, but today I have something really exciting to share with you guys. Now, October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and the theme of breast cancer awareness is, of course, to think pink. So I thought I'd share five of my favorite pink items with you guys and encourage you guys to think pink as well and share some of your items with me. So, the first thing that I have here is the L'Oreal Total Repair Instant Miracle, and this is a conditioner. Oh, sorry about the horrible lighting. This is a conditioner. It's absolutely amazing. I've gone a little bit later with my blonde, and because of that, it did dry out my hair quite a bit. So this has been great to keep it healthy and shiny and really nicely moisturized. Next, I have a nail polish, which I'm sure some of you are familiar with. This is the Deborah Lipman nail polish in Some Enchanted Evening, which you can't even really see. I absolutely love this nail polish. I actually have it on right now over top of Linkin Park After Dark, if you guys can see that. Next, I have a lipstick. This is from Dior, and this is the Dior Addict Lipstick in 422 Tokyo, and you will see that this has received a lot of love. Ooh, and there's dog hair on it. Gross. So I do use this quite often, if you can't tell. It's pretty messy looking. But it's just your lips, but better. I actually have it on right now. And it's just got a little bit of shimmer to it as well, but it's nice and moisturizing, and I absolutely love the Dior lipsticks. I love, love, love these Dior Addicts. Next, I have something which possibly may cause a little controversy, but I have to admit that Victoria's Secret's pink brand is my favorite brand for comfies. So I do have a pair of underwear here to show you guys. I've had these forever. They're really old, but they're still in amazing condition and amazing shape. They haven't stretched out. So they say I love pink on the back. They are pink underwear. But I absolutely, absolutely, absolutely love Victoria's Secret pink underwear. And finally, last but not least, the final item that I have that I love that is pink are these soaps. And these are from a company called The Beanstalk. It's made in Canada. This is my favorite, favorite, favorite scent. This is the Black Raspberry Vanilla. This is what it looks like. Normally, and I don't know if you can tell, normally this is a white color, but it is a really light baby pink. They have changed the color of them for Breast Cancer Awareness Month in October. They smell absolutely amazing. They're really, really moisturizing. They're glycerin-based soaps. They're absolutely fantastic, and I love these. Now, these are actually going to be included as prizes. I do have two of them for a collab giveaway that I have been lucky enough to be a part of. And we just wanted to encourage you guys to think pink. So, in light of Breast Cancer Awareness Month, we have gotten together and created this Beauty Gurus Think Pink collab giveaway. So, if you're interested in that, keep watching. So let's get started with the rules. I'm just going to go over them briefly, so make sure you read the description box down below to get all the detailed information you need. This is an international giveaway, but you do have to be 18 or older or at least have parental permission to enter. You also need to be subscribed to all six of us that are running the giveaway, including Jessica Lee 422, Bubs Beauty, Ray View, Emily Carolyn 87, and Miso Jenny. We're going to be having five winners, one comment, two video response, and two donation. Leave a comment on this video or any of the other girls and let us know what is your top pink product and how can you spread breast cancer awareness. Here are the prizes for the comment winner. Send us in a video showing us your top five pink products. Feel free to enter on any of the girls' videos, but make sure that each of your video responses are different each time. Here are the video response prizes. To enter through donation, please go to www.fundraiseforbcrf.org/beautygurusthinkpink. Screenshot your donation and send it to Jessica, whose email link will be down below. Here are the prizes for the donation winners. Regardless, if you comment, post a video response, or make a donation, you're helping us to raise awareness for breast cancer research. Hopefully one day we can find a cure.